We are going to explain about price elasticity of supply. Price elasticity of supply is a responsiveness of quantity supplied to a change in price. So it can be calculated as percentage of change in quantity supplied divided by percentage of change in price. So this is the equation to calculate the price elasticity of supply. Always, price elasticity of supply will show a positive value. Always, price elasticity of supply is a positive value. So, we'll see that there are five types of varieties in price elasticity of supply. We'll discuss each one. So, firstly, we talk about the perfectly inelastic supply. What do you mean by perfectly inelastic supply? The responsiveness of quantity supplied to a change in price is zero. It means whether the price change or not, whether the price increase or decrease, but quantity supplied will not respond. And that is called as a perfectly inelastic supply. Perfectly inelastic supply means elasticity value will be zero. So second we are going to talk about inelastic supply. So what do you mean by inelastic supply? Inelastic supply means the responsiveness of quantity supplied to a change in price is lower than the price response. So quantity supplied response to a change in price is lower than price response. So elasticity value will be less than 1. Next we are going to talk about unitary elastic supply. Unitary elastic supply means the responsiveness of quantity supply to a change in price is equal to the price response. It means when there is a change in the price, quantity supply will respond equal to the price response. So elasticity value will be 1. Next we are going to talk about elastic supply. So what do you mean by elastic supply? The responsiveness of quantity supply to a change in price is more than the price response, higher than the price response. So elasticity value will be more than 1. So next we are going to talk about the perfectly elastic supply. What do you mean by perfectly elastic supply? Perfectly elastic supply means the responsiveness of quantity supply to a change in price is infinitive. It means without change in price, quantity supply will respond. So elasticity value is infinitive. It cannot be calculated.